she's been delivered. I know it's a little late, but hey, I got you some tacos. So funny story, I basically took his DoorDash at TTFC and I didn't know it was him. And all they put in the list in the comments was, a blue and orange fox took it. And I'm like, oh no. So it was just a little sense of humor. Can you get there? All right, Mouchy. Come on up, buddy. Are you ready? Everybody, I want you to introduce Mouchy to the stage.
And stuff, and I've always wanted to see you in a dance contest, and I can say you definitely performed. Like, that was insane. The only thing I'd like to see more of is, like, more use of the floor. Like, you kind of use the little middle and front, but you could incorporate more of the sides, front, back. But other than that, that was amazing.
All right, this next one comes from under the water. I don't know, man. How do you guys like sharks? Yeah! Okay, we got a little fish crowd. Right. Song flute, come on up!
Yeah. prophet sat a prodigal. Only you deserve the glory for it all. Nothing is too far for you to rise again. Come and make these dead bones.
Sorry, I immediately forgot what I was going to say. Hang on, give me a moment. You use the stage really well, and I especially like your movements. They're very on point. But I think you did really well. There's not really much else I have to say about it.
Under the sea, and they know how to dance. Yeah. Let's see if our captain can go ahead and dance for us. Sooner off the stage.
A big nap in after this. Big Stevie. You are insane. That was so fun to watch visually. Like, every single step was something deliberate, and you could tell. I genuinely really struggled trying to figure out, like, any kind of critique to give to this. The only thing I could say is, like, maybe, like, some transitions here and there. But, like, dude, genuinely, you have so much energy, and it's so fun to watch.
Awesome job. One more round of applause. You can't go wrong with this. All right. Well, I know there's been a lot of popularity going around, but this one sounds like Keanu Reeves for some reason. I don't know. So he's gonna soar the reefs with his dance moves. What? Did I mess it up? What did I mess up? Is it Cobalt? Cobalt? Oh, I messed it up. I'm sorry. Hey, I'm sorry. Cobalt, go ahead.
Someone very specific. No? Okay, I'm thinking of somebody else. Don't look at me.
Thank you.
Just a little bitch. Woo! All right, let's hear from the judges.
First off, I'm gonna have to steal the shirt from you. That's my shirt now. Oh, really? Of course. Second off, I don't think I've heard many song choices like that, if I'm gonna be honest. It's pretty good. Just surprised to hear someone dance to something like that, honestly. But I think you did really well. You used the stage well. You're just really good.
Alright. This one comes from the farm. Maybe. Nah. Kind of like a crazy chicken. Alright. Let's welcome to the stage, Pac!
Thank you.
once again, the energy, that was so much energy. That was just also another fact, that was just adorable to watch. The only thing I could say that you could like work on would be like a little bit more levels, like, as far as like how high and up and down you are on the ground. But other than that, that was really good. Love the energy, love just the adorable factor on that, of how just, it looked really good. That was amazing.
Awesome job. One more round of applause. And, so our next dancer is actually one of our own. Zero. And also, don't get this misconfused. We have two of them here. Who wants to see two zeros? Yeah. Well, you stay, you'll get to see the next one. That zero.
Love is good for the freaks. We're a mess, but we're sweet. Hungry hands, crooks and thieves. We don't pray on our knees.
He was also at A&E with me, and then he just completely scooted that floor. I've never seen anything like it. But he still is a puppy, and he's very, very cute. So I'd like to welcome to stage, JD Puppy! Come on down!
Ready to go far, I'm still walking. Do never see you so hard, fire breathing. Racing to the moonlight, I'm spinning. I'm ready to the stars, ready to go far.
I just want to say first, it's a privilege to have you out here. This is, I never thought I'd ever be able to like be in this situation right here. But like, that was perfect. That was amazing. That song, your moves, everything matched so well. The way you moved around the floor, all the levels you used, that was amazing.
Woo! One more round of applause for Jenny! All right. So our next one is a fox. Very, very good dancer. I got to see them in prelims. I was amazed by what they were able to do. Let's introduce Lexi the Fox to the stage!
So much energy, especially for a 3/4 suit, I assume it is. I could never, I didn't wear a full suit today for a reason.
All right. More round of applause! All right, so, ladies and gents, he's them. This next dancer, I actually got to meet the first time at TTFC. Probably the most amazing dance I've ever seen, and she decided to come back up here. She, now, hold on. She's a little shy, so can we get the energy up in this room a little bit? Yeah. All right, there we go, shy, have a good trip.
Thank you.
judges, what do you say?
I can't believe you mixed Rob Zombie with Young Gravy. I'm in heaven, it's great. But also, how did you do that? You always bring so much energy to the stage. You're just so good. Also, I could feel you stomping on the ground.
Yeah.
It's so good. Everything.
I think the earthquake just went off, too, because I felt that in backstage. I was like, good God, who's that? Oh, wait, no, I know who it is. It's the person on stage. Yeehaw! All right. Thank you. Everybody say it's good one. All right, so our next contestant, who's ever had that mom that's been just absolutely savage, like just completely come into your room like, what are you doing? Who's had that? Let me see you raise hands. No, I can't see anybody's hands over here. All right. Yeah, your mom's probably all with you. You're good. So I'd like to welcome to the stage, Savage Mom! Sounds like the right name. lights off or no? A little bit dimmer? Yeah, a little bit more. Okay, that works. You want to dance in the dark or you want to turn the lights on? A little bit more? That good right there? A little bit higher? There we go. Good? Okay. All right. Have fun.
Thank you.
could see would be is to use, go like, use more levels, incorporate more levels into it. Go a little lower, you know, jump more. But your energy was there, use of the floor was there, the just technicality of it was all there. That was really good.
Good job. One more round of applause. Awesome. All right. Our next one. Man, is that, oh, what is that show called? I forget the show. Yeah, I got a forgetful memory, radioactive, you know, it's all good. So this next competitor actually does a really cool robotic. We like to see robotic stuff.
Yeah!
I think you guys can go a little louder.
Yeah!
All right, well, there's only one way up from here. And let's welcome to the stage, One Way Up, only one way.
They're not really good at that. Animatronics don't jump, I hope. But no, you do those movements so well, actually. You're so good. I love you.
One more round of applause. So our next dancer, who's that? Who has those little fancy coffee machines at home?
The Keurig?
Yeah, those. Those are doing really good, aren't they?
Yes!
Let's see if our next contestant, Keurig, can actually make us some coffee!
Before you killed me and knocked my heart out, I knew. Such a special place in my heart, so try not to be biased, but I guess also it would be bad to bias because you're my child, technically, but you did so good. You were so nervous at prelims, but you really improved in the past few hours. I really hope you keep dancing, because no matter how unsure you are of yourself, you're so good.
So this next one is a very good dancer as well. I love the little floppy ears. They have to flop around during the dance. It's great. So I'm going to welcome to the stage, Andromeda! Come on out!
And you were really quick about it, and that was really cool to notice. Like,
That's a good transition. I don't really have anything bad to say about this either. It's just, that was nice. I like that.
That's pretty good. Warm round of applause! Hey, did you all notice like the floppy ears when she was dancing? It's so cute, isn't it? It's just adorable. You just want to hug it. Aww. Okay. Alright, well, our next contestant. Alright. Our next contestant, I've actually had the pleasure of. Let's see, are they ready? Judge me at my last dance comp at A&E. And so being able to announce little Zero here up on stage. Everybody, can you give her a round of applause? There we go. One more time. Get them in the spirit. Zero, are you ready? Are you going to give a little good performance? Oh. All right, one more round, guys.
Rewind transitions we've ever seen in our lives. which is so cool to see in person too. Like, I've seen you at other conventions where you're just crazy, and it's so cool to be able to see that in person. I'm honored right now.
Thank you.
I saw you incorporating new things. You're amazing. So please go die off stage so we're not liable. Alright. One moment. Alright. Saying last year.
We don't want to be a fire hazard.
Thank you. But I am bringing a fire hazard to the stage. In fact, I am bringing a fireball. Please welcome to the stage, Fireball! Stage. I did want to give a shout out to a special event we are having tomorrow. It is our charity poker tournament. You have, there is no minimum age to play. Anyone can learn. It is for charity. I believe it's happening at 2 p.m. I believe that's what I was told. If I'm incorrect, you can fire me. It's okay. I will take it.
I already took your job.
Oh. No, I meant, oh, you're the new concert? Congratulations. Anyways, please check much every event we want to do as Anthem Expo, we want to make it charitable. We want to give back to those who need it. So definitely join in on me. Anyways, we're going to play some music, whatever Amy wants to play, within reason, and invite the dancers backstage. So give them one more round of applause. Thank you for joining us. And dancers, you may now take the floor. The judges will be judging and doing their thing. Amy Hannon. Anytime, something.